So I just heard from Stuart Kauffman. He spoke here at the TED Conference about TAP, or the adjacent principle or project. What it means scientifically, this breakthrough, is that in nature, as things progress, when something new is discovered, the next step or the next evolution is discovered twice as fast. And then that multiplies after that. It becomes exponential. As you keep going, it actually gets easier. It is scientifically proven. So don't give up.